out to the wall leg yield, and then I moved him in off the outside leg and then back out to the rail. So we'll have you do that too, because that really, by the time you've moved him that many times, then that really makes the trot feel even a notch better than what you're accustomed to.
Okay.
Do
you want me to do that now?
No, not just yet. We'll let you just kind of get a feel for it. Just give a little energy here, just a little boost. Over to the other long side, and let's make again a circle from the rail out to the